TayTayMaree, and today I am going to be doing an ASMR video, so let's get into it. So this has got to be one of my most requested videos as of lately, so I thought that I would finally do it. I actually really like watching ASMR, so it's kind of funny that I'm going to be doing one. Today, some of the triggers that I'm going to be attempting to do are tapping, reading to you, and doing some whispering. So sorry if I start laughing in this video. I just find it really funny that I'm attempting to do an ASMR video. I have so much respect for the ASMR community, and I don't know whether or not I'm going to be able to pull this off, so I hope you guys enjoy. I'm really sorry about the tripod situation. I have to go and get a new tripod soon, so unfortunately you're on a sack of books right now. So the first trigger that I'm going to be doing today is some tapping, and then I'm going to be eating a crunchy. So let's get into it. This is a box of favourites, and it has in it Cadbury milk chocolate, old gold dark chocolate, a Boost bar, Cadbury flake, cherry ripe, caramello, Turkish delight, picnic, crunchy, Toro, and that is all the chocolates that are available in the Cadbury favourites box. So this is a Cadbury crunchy bar. It's purple and gold. It's very pretty. So it has in it golden hokey pokey honeycomb covered in Cadbury milk chocolate. This, as I said, a very new experience for me. So I'm sorry if it didn't work, but I hope you guys enjoyed that little bit of me eating the honeycomb. The next item that we have are some bath products that I got from my friends Bella and Siobhan. So if you're watching this, then thank you very much. So it comes with Chapter 1. This book is full of surprises. Right off the bat, bam! You've got an exclusive. Truth be told, my real name is Matthew Tyler Oakley. But it feels like I've always gone by Tyler. Back in kindergarten, another Matthew was in my class, and that simply would not do. I was not there to leave it up to my classmates to like see you guys soon. Bye.